Hello and welcome to Afro Entertainment. If you are new to this channel, please do well to subscribe and share this video. Hit the bell icon to get the latest videos. There is virtually nothing more cruel under the face of the sun like death. Its cruelty is definitely felt, in as much as people live well aware of the fact that inevitably they will die at one point or another. It is not something one could get used to. Despite any loss of life being a very painful event, there is just more additional pain when the deceased is young and filled with a lot of potentials. There has hardly been any other party in the South African political fraternity that has had to deal with, as the ANC suffice to say, there has invariably been a funeral of an ANC member almost every week, although mainly due to the COVID-19 disease. However, the ANC in the Chris Hani region, Eastern Cape, has been rocked by the sad and utterly painful passing away of a relatively high-profile leader, Zamuxolo Peter. In a statement posted in the region's official Twitter account, Peter succumbed to injuries he sustained in a horrific car accident occurred remains sketchy, but the party indicated that he died in a hospital. The ANC waxed lyrical about Comrade Zo, as he was affectionately known, pointing out and amplifying the significance he made to the movement in such a short time on this planet. Zo grew up and came of age through the ranks and structure of the movement. He served as regional secretary of the ANCYL in the Chris Hani region. He was also a former regional executive committee member. He similarly was a disciplined and advanced member of the movement. The ANC statement in Chris Hani region reads, "Besides being integral in the inter-party political of the ANC in the region, Zamuxolo also served as a councillor at the Enoch local municipality, for which his servanthood to the people was greatly amplified by the ANC." Be that as it may, Peter was the speaker in the municipality at one time, was the subject of criminal charges by the Democratic Alliance for his alleged involvement in fraud and corruption in 2018. Chris Hani region, which Zamuxolo was a dynamic political player, supported President Cyril Ramaphosa at the hotly contested NASREC conference in 2017. The news of his untimely passing will certainly come as a great shock to the president and the broader ANC movement. Thanks for listening, and please leave your condolences in the comment section below. Don't forget to share with your family and friends.